As a pediatrician, I've always appreciated the fact that the children are different from adults. They're not just little adults, they're different. Adults can understand and comprehend why a pain or something is needed to be done. A child sometimes can't. And part of the treatment is helping that child and their family relax and feel that they are confidently being taken care of by the staff that we have. A lot of what we do in helping that child relax is diversion, is helping them not focus on what's going on acutely. That's for the staff in the emergency department. The child needs to feel comfortable. They need to feel loved, and they need to feel like they're in a safe place.
As the region's only Children's Miracle Network hospital, we have the privilege of having the opportunity to invest funds to support the pediatric programs that we have available at CHRISTUS. It's exciting to know that we are going to make a $30,000 investment in the environment of the emergency room. Adding some new equipment. It's called multi-sensory environmental modification. We are having items that really help to relax and help to calm people. It makes the environment more soothing. It gives something for people to focus on. And I keep saying people because this is gonna benefit our kids of all ages and all developmental levels.
These environmental modifications for pediatrics in the new ER is really important because it makes children and their families feel relaxed. When they're relaxed, it makes everyone feel more comfortable and they're able to do their jobs.